trusting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Please. I know how to work with good people, Seamus, and I work in the right way.
Well, they all say that. I never met an idiot that called himself one.
Very true. In that case, I'm an idiot. But I know how to get things done efficiently. Arthur, this is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I'll tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day.
Really?
Really.
Arthur,
lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Well, clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
So what's the story with that Emerald Ranch? You find out anything else?
A little. Owner's a nasty type by all accounts. Seamus is sure scared of him.
That's not saying much.
Something strange about the place. Used to be a saloon there, general store. Now it's all closed up, but they seem to have money.
Sounds worth a look around.
For sure. Seamus also mentioned the... Hey, let's keep it down now. We must be close. That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there.
Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
You see anyone?
Nope. Okay. I reckon we could do it now. Sneak in, I'll get the coach. You can try the house. Or wait until morning, when I'll head over... Distract them by putting on a little show while you sneak into the house, find what you can, and...
Let's do it now.
All right. I reckon we're ready. Let's go. Maybe take a peek through the windows before you go in. Make sure it's all quiet. Thank you.
on, dear boy. Come on, get on and let's head back. Everything we needed.
And I'm pretty sure they never even knew I was there.
Best way. Less problems, the better right now. Just need to get this back to Seamus in one piece, and it's a good night's work. Slow it down a bit. So what were you able to lift from the house?
Found some money stashed away. Must be a few hundred, not too bad.
Not bad at all.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly, anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch.
Exactly. How long you think we're gonna stick around here for?
Not sure. Until we can't, I suppose. Feels like we're starting to get back on our feet, slowly but surely. Just need to keep at it.
Yep. Hey, slow it down.
Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there.
Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly. Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Sure.